So we're here today doing what's called sacred space, where we take something that's broken and we restore it to be clean and useful again. We do this in an effort to serve others as Jesus came and served us. The fall of man in the book of Genesis brought on the curse of sin that fractured all of creation. And so we, as humans, became dirty and we are dead in our sin. But then Jesus came to love and to serve by giving us life in our place and then raising to life so that we could have new life in Him. So that we could go from being broken and dirty to being made new and righteous because of His righteousness. So today we're at the Herculaneum Cemetery, and we're cleaning up headstones that have been taken over by vines and brush. We're repainting rusty chains and raking leaves and other various cleanup. So we're making connections with our local community by serving them, and we're building new relationships with our neighbors and students from local schools, and we've partnered with people from other churches in the area, all on mission as a reflection of what Christ has done for us.